Purdue University's Society of Professional Engineers will defend the home turf when a dozen teams from around the nation arrive for the 2010 Rube Goldberg Machine National Championship.
This year, want to go back to our roots, go back to the roots of the overall competition. You know, just something that we had never seen before, something that we had never done before.
Each team is required to perform a simple, everyday task with as much creativity and convolution as possible.
I guess you're reverse engineering, because you're trying to solve the problem by creating a problem. It's the darndest thing.
This year, Purdue's SPE team mated superior engineering with whimsical elements drawn directly from Goldberg's cartoons. Over two runs, their Rube's workshop machine required only one intervention to dispense hand sanitizer.
And according to I'm punching up, coming down, you know, Rube napkin, you know, that's his most famous drawing, got to have that on there. Cannon firing a chop put, Tesla coil, really visual things, really eye poppers.
Purdue SPE won the title in 2008, but fell in the 2009 regionals under its new captain.
We had won three out of the past 5 years. You know, what happened? So going into this and just realizing, okay, we're back to our old status. You know, we got our groove back.
The 2010 field includes 2007 champ Ferris State. The 2009 champions, Tiny St. Olaf College, will compete again. At Purdue University, I'm Jim Shank.